Might have been a dream, I guess, though I curled up to weep, too choked with grief and dark despair to even think of sleep. Well, I wasn't quite awake, I know, and someone called my name, and I turned to look behind me, and now I'll never be the same. We never knew what hit us, so I guess the fates were kind, Dick Scobee said, but not so good to those that we left behind. And not just our friends and families, though they have a lot to bear, but every one of you who felt that fireball split the air. Just find the cause, said Mike Smith, find the cause and start again. Hell, we knew it could happen, so we didn't reckon when. Look, we could have gone in numb or on the highway in our cars. Just find the cause and get her up and going to the stars. Look, this isn't just for us, El said, or for the USA, or for one race or class or creed, or even for today. No, this is for tomorrow, for our future, for our dream. So get her up and going, rising on her fire stream. I always was a teacher first, this lesson is my last, so Krista said and pointed down the way back to the past. Look, radium killed Curie, and aviation got its share. Sacrifices happen, get that bird back in the air. Crick just smiled and nodded, she's got it right, you know. But some folks now are saying that civilians shouldn't go. Look, we've got the right to take the risk, just like Earhart and like Scott. So let us civvies have our chance to give it our best shot. Then Judy pointed to the stars before she spoke a word, and I stared in spellbound wonder, and her quiet voice I heard. That's where we all are going, we just left a little soon. So let's get her up and flying and take man out past the moon. Ron said, I speak for all. We don't want statues in the park, and we don't want plaques and monuments to show that we made our mark. Go rebuild that ship that took us, that is all we ask of you, and let our memory fly on the flames of Challenger 2. Let's get her up and flying, they all said together then. And they faded out in star fields like I'll never see again. I was blinded by the glory, and I didn't see them leave. Might have been a dream, but me, well, I believe. Oh, I was blinded by the glory, and I didn't see them leave. And yes, it might have been a dream, but me,